We have breaking news. Several people are in custody following a police chase in Mobile. Officers tell us they spotted a stolen car and that initiated the chase. It began in the area of Dauphin and Florida streets. We're told it was a short pursuit and no one is hurt. Police also tell us there are several suspects believed to be minors, and they found them near the Chick-fil-A on Dauphin Street.